Mum has lit all the candles, and the house looks like one of those old-fashioned paintings from the past. It is a squash, but we all squish round the table, and everyone fits exactly.
In some ways, this is the most important illustration in the book, because it's the moment when the Christmas Clarice Bean has wished for actually comes together. It took days to make this picture work, drawing every character and getting them to interact and work as a set piece.